Hello, my dear. Welcome to Global Prayer Chain. This is the chain that will fulfill all your dreams and all your wishes as we are in the direct presence of God meeting. There are so many miracles around, so together with us, many miracles have the participants, all of them, even the priests, bishops, archbishops who joined him. And this is the prayer chain for Ultima Global Peace by 2027. For the everybody, from simple people to presidents, as I said, from the priest, bishop, archbishops, to the presidents and all others, all Aetilians, happy welcome to join us together in the Global Peace Forum and Global Prayer Chain, and finish Ultima Global Peace by 2027 in every corner of the world. So please subscribe the channel, share this message to billions, and as today we have the topic to attract success. So you'll get a lot of heavenly success in your life, in your family, community, country, the world, and let's start to the powerful music, powerful quotes, and the prayer chain itself. As you know, for the 5% of human potential that was historically impossible to break through, God is giving 95 to fulfill your dreams. So join and let's rejoice together and fulfill all our dreams successfully, all our goals. Singing this song, let's go further with the powerful words of God from the Messiah coming. This are from the book Philosophy of Peace, and let's hear what God wants to say. The recent words that it was said in 71, Korea is divided into North and South. Claims about being one people, no standing, its one sovereignty has not been restored. As long as the nation is divided, its people should unite and struggle to restore their own sovereignty. But their task does not end with the recovery of sovereignty. Once it is achieved, the nation has to advance the global vision. Unless Korean people go through the path of struggle to recover the world, willing even to sacrifice their hard-fought sovereignty, the united world of peace will not come. Okay, so it's so simple to have peace in the world. The Korea is supposed to unite, and all other world will unite. So let's join together in the prayer chain. Please join my prayer. Dear Heavenly Parent, we are so happy to meet you alive here. As you bless us around the globe to be here from all countries who join here this concrete marathon, I pray for the priests, bishops, archbishops, and even the Pope, all religious leaders, to unite with you, messenger, today, only begotten Son, only begotten Daughter, that you send as the true parents, they build Heavenly Kingdom in the 12th year. And let this kingdom be fulfilled in every human life. This is just responsibility for every human being, for every family, community, country, the world, to inherit this kingdom and live in substantial global peace. It's so interesting that we are here
together to join together in God's love and God's blessing. So it's so interesting to see how God is working. We know that all the history was the God direct history building substantial peace. So let this peace be in every human life, every family, community, country, the world. Dear Heavenly Parent, I came now to pray. Please lead us to all you, omnipower, omnipresence, and omni blessings and everything. As today we pray for success, let the world who join this meeting have a great success, abundance, like 95% for their 5% what they have. Dear Heavenly Parent, please lead us every day, every hour, second to lead together. And dear Heavenly Parent, I pray for purity that she join now. I pray for Julian and me, Europe and others in Asia, Africa and Americas, Oceania, everywhere. Please help all of them who watch this video, who share this video, who receive this great blessing. Let it go farther and share this blessing to the world, dear Heavenly Parent, to finish Ultima Global Peace by 2027 and even more quickly by 2025 with all today's technology is possible. Dear Heavenly Parent, please receive this day. We are so sorry for this just a small result that we have now, but let's work together and have tomorrow more result. Please purify ourselves and purify everything that was avoiding us to reach great goals. And I bring this short report, and my name is Nicolae Kerpales, Center Plus family. Adieu. Amen, amen, amen. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you very much for joining, for watching. Share this video as message to billions. Invite your friends, family, and just to billions that you couldn't live in peace by yourself. Let's bring peace together. See you tomorrow, same time, same place. All the best.